did you pressurize the fuel intake?
Some reprogramming.
Oh, come on. I've got no pride of ownership there, man.